Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Oh, God!
What's going on, guys? So I'm Bot219 here, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 Main Story. Now, I have nothing in particular to say this time, besides the fact that it's just the usual. Let's go ahead and hit one like. Go ahead and subscribe for more, and to keep up to date with daily and weekly commentary. And without further ado, let's get back into it. Alright, let's get to it.
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Shrip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Basically.
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Ah, cool. Wait,
you're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
What do you mean? Oh, there, Dale. Get out of the way.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
Sure.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
All right.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
See, Luke is going this way. Oh, it doesn't have Luke.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
Wow, okay, this
is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, hell
sure
yeah.
You are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Ooh, you got.
Oh, look out!
I see it. There's a turret on some of the satellites.
Second satellite is down.
What the hell was that? Yeah! Love this already.
Five satellite down.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving!
What is that? Oh, cool, so I can have a little robot to repair my thing.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5,
ow!
Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Fucking hell. Oh, damn it. Fucking hell. Boom. Oh wow, that's got a lot of damage. Boom.
Nice shot, Commander.
Dude, X-Wings are way fucking easier to fly than fucking...
Another dish down in my sector.
God damn, dude. X-Wings are way fucking easier to fly than, fucking TIE Fighters. Oh, almost spoke too soon. Boom. Maybe.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
My goal
is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that. That's another one.
Nice shot, man.
Copy that, squad leader.
I didn't let it lock on. Fuck! Oh shit!
Satellite down.
Sector's damn. Looking good.
God damn. Yo. There's another.
Any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Run. Love this. Woohoo! God damn it. Come on, where are you? Fuck. There
Once
you are.
The shields are down. The restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. Can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Yep. Damn it! Oh, hell yeah. You guys use the quad laser. Quad laser. I don't know where I heard that from, but I heard it somewhere. Fucking hell, hold up. Fucking hell. Come on, damn it.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Oh, goddamn! Fucking shit! Almost half my guys are gone.
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
Damn! Fuck. Fuck. God damn it, it's one after another. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
We need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A targeting our bombers. It's a sample.
Moving into support. Let's help him out.
Yep. Gotta do that. Oh, damn it. Damn you. Fuck.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
Damn it.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
What do you think I'm fucking doing, man? That's taking far too long. I gotta take out those fucking turrets on there, too. Damn it!
A targeting out bombers. Intercept.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Fuck. God damn it.
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
Damn.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Hey, dude, most of them are already fucking gone. Look at those goddamn turrets on the ship. Hey, dude, I gotta fucking focus on multiple.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
I noticed. Fuck. This is just really fucking hard. Fucking hell, did I get them all in here?
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
Fucking shit. Damn it. There we go. Whoa! Damn.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Really not much I can fucking do. Fuck. Damn it. This is taking fucking forever. My God. About damn time. It took forever.
Damn. There. God damn it. Initiate quad laser. I can't disable it whenever I want. Fuck, that's what I want. Damn. Got it. Here it is. Come on, damn it. That's the second one. Booyakaw!
Sensor down.
Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
Hell yeah.
Looking at the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Fuck yeah, we do! Oh shit! I gotta play as Leia? Fuck yeah.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it.
Okay.
Yeah, got it.
Oh, fuck.
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
I'm pretty sure you'll have to figure that out in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe if you want more. And as always, I will see you guys in another one of my episodes. Stay tuned for more, Bot Soldiers. Bot Leader out.